Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a special unboxing video for you guys. I recently picked up the Sizzix Sidekick and I'm super freaking excited to show and share with you this little beauty of a machine. I've been wanting a mini die cutting machine for a really long time, ever since I saw the diamond press from Crafters Companions a couple years back, but unfortunately I can never find it here in Canada, and HSN doesn't ship to Canada, and Amazon was just too expensive. So I waited patiently, and Sizzix rebranded their Sidekick. I think this existed a really long time ago. The old one was like red and very old looking. Kind of like brought it back to the market, and I'm so excited about that. It's very affordable, and they also have a new Tim Holtz version for their Alterations line. And I just really wanted the regular simple white one with the gray. It's more of my color scheme. And so I'm going to do an unboxing, and you guys can see here, it comes with 22 pieces. So there is the Sidekick machine, a pair of Sidekick cutting pads, an embossing pad, the instruction manual, 6 framelits, dies, 2 thinlits dies, 7 stamps, 7 small textured impressions, which are basically embossing folders. And yeah, that's a lot of stuff for a little starter kit. Let's go ahead and unbox this. I'm really excited. Okay, so off the bat, the first thing you see are the dies and the stamp sets. So that's really cute. Look how tiny these are. Oh my gosh, like, can you see if it's in the palm of my hand? So cute. I don't really know how I would use these, to be honest. I like embossing folders that cover the whole image. So this is going to be interesting to see how I can use this. This is happy birthday. There's 2 sets. There's one that has blue pads and pink pads, and I got the one with the blue pads. They have a lot more product in this set. That's how you'll tell the difference. The one by Stephanie has the pink pads in their set. There's a lot less product. So I went with this one, plus I like the blue. I can use these stamps and dies a lot more than the ones that were included in the other version. So like a circle die is always good, the hearts are always good, the banners. These are really cute, to be honest. I love the hello. Really, actually, really adorable. I don't know what this is. Looks like a comb to me. Yeah, okay, so here's the instruction manual. And then this is the embossing plate. So basically, if you want to emboss one of these folders, you would do something like this. Instead of adding both. I'm pretty sure that's how it works, but I'll definitely read the instructions. So look how cute it says, make something every day. So cute. So let's get to the machine. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, so this is it. Super cute. Let me put the box away. All right, so off the bat, it's a really good size. It's a little heavy, but that's fine. You know, you want it to have some weight to it so that it sits well on your desk and doesn't wiggle around. Here is the lever. It's gray. There's a little foot thing that will suction the cup on the bottom to your desk, which is good. It's a little dirty, but that's fine. So yeah, it's super simple to use. Flip over the lever, and you guys can see it's not like my whole desk is shaking. It has a great grip, and then you would just go ahead and cut something with it. How cute! I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Okay, before I go ahead and die cut some stuff on camera for you guys, I just wanted to explain why I was really interested in this machine. I have a Sizzix Big Shot already, but it's kind of annoying to have to pull that out every time I want to cut out the smallest little thing. A lot of the times I have little dies like hearts or enforcer holes for tags that I want to cut out, but I don't want to take out my whole Big Shot. It's a bit of a hassle for me because it's kind of put away in storage, so every time I want to take it out I have to kind of move things around, and it's a little bit annoying. So this little beauty is going to sit on my desk all the time, so whenever I need to cut something out, I'll go to this first. Most of the time I do reach for my smaller dies, so that is why I purchased the Sizzix Sidekick. Without the suction on, it wiggles a lot. Once you flip over the lever, it stays put. It's really good. So let's go ahead and cut something out. So I'm going to be using this Mama Elephant Reindeer Games Hampton Arts set because I really need to cut out these little Rudolph guys. So I'm just going to use that as my tester. So all you have to do is place your image down on the first cutting mat. I got my die ready to go. I'm going to put the foot on. So you just sandwich them together and you run it through. Of course, this is normal. You'll have the cut marks on the plates. That's just how all the die cutting machines are. I know it's sad when you first get cutting plates, you're like, no, you don't want to ruin it, but that's how it works. And look how cute. Perfect cut. So now we're gonna go ahead and emboss and try that out. The embossing plate goes on the bottom. This is just a little sample card that I cut out. So I'm just going to slip this in here like that. Try to get it as centered as possible. It's okay if the paper sticks out a little bit. So I'm just gonna feed it through. You don't really feel like it's doing much, but let's check it out. Oh, I did, it worked perfectly. Look at that, how cute. You can go over that with some white paint or ink, even like a iridescent paint, just to kind of like highlight the happy birthday. And these are really cute little cards you can send out. You can even make these into little tags. I think this is really cute and perfect for Happy Mail. I absolutely love the embossing plate. It works perfectly, it's embossed just lovely. I'm really surprised. It didn't feel like it was going to do much and it embossed really well. So that's my quick review on the Sizzix Sidekick. This is convenient and portable, which means that it's perfect to bring on crops and crafty days at your friend's house or something like that. I think this is such an amazing little tool. I think it's awesome and I'm really excited about it. I've always wanted one, like I said, and I'm happy that I decided to go with the Sizzix Sidekick. Very, very secure. It embosses beautifully and it cuts really nice as well. So again, if you're looking for something that's convenient, portable, and affordable, I really recommend the Sizzix Sidekick. I think it's super cute, perfect staple piece for every crafter in every craft room. I have the links down below to all three styles, the one that comes with the blue plates, the one I have, the one that comes with the pink plates, as well as the Tim Holtz brown one. I have links down below for you guys to check them out. So if you have any questions about this machine, leave them down below in the comments. I'd love to hear from you. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I make videos every Saturday with occasional bonus videos throughout the week. If you want to see more review videos from me, let me know in the comment box below, especially if there's any particular items you want me to review, just let me know. I'll have a link to a playlist of all the different items that I have reviewed in the past and unboxing videos below, and also as a card in this video if you want to check out my other unboxing videos. So thank you so much for being here with me. I hope you have a great day. Bye guys.